Hello. Okay. My God, it's windy and just horrible out. Drive Time, episode 28B. Your host, Vernon Howell. How's it going? Thanks for being here. This is Friday again. Second show, 12:57 p.m. in the Eastern Standard. It's April 12th. 20-13, and I'm going out to my dinner tonight. And I didn't realize it was going to be so action-packed with people. Some people I haven't seen in a long time. Kind of, I'm on the peripheral of, of this group of friends who are more, really more friends with each other. But I'm friends with some of them. And, what? So my jeans are tight. They're lame jeans, man. They really are in so many ways. I'm just frustrated by the jeans situation I got going on. I'm not gonna lie about that. God, it's weather, huh? With the jeans, I can't. The biggest problem with it, they're not like uncomfortably tight, and I don't think they look horrible. They're tight around the balls, but more, they're tight around the pockets. I'm a front pocket guy, so I keep my wallet in my left pocket and my cell phone in my right pocket. And forget about keys, you know. Luckily, it's still winter, so I can put keys in a jacket pocket. But then tonight going out, I have my e-cigarette case, and I got to deal with that. That's going to have another, I got to put that somewhere. I don't know. It's Friday, though. It's nice. I gotta drive all the way up to... It's in Union, New Jersey. I go on the parkway. Ugh. Hopefully the weather... I think the weather's supposed to be better. I do believe, Michelle. What was that? Oh, God. Sometimes, man. I saw a play last night, a school play, of Beauty and the Beast at a kid at a middle school, grades 5 through 8. And it was okay. It was pretty, you know, it was cute at points. The sound mixer, they have these mics everywhere, and like it's a little bit too complicated for its own good. Try and pick up some of these things. You got a lot of, like, you know, mics going hot. Some people not getting picked up at all. And this is what this show has devolved into. Instead of me theorizing about life and getting real, I'm critiquing children acting and school play productions. It was Beauty and the Beast. Did I say that? Those are some good songs. The best kid was the kid who played the light stick, the candlestick holder. What is that thing called? God, it has a name, doesn't it? The candle holder? It's just candle holder. He's got like the arms, his arms are like, it's like a three-pronged Hanukkah thing. God. What is the Hanukkah thing called? Is the Hanukkah thing called? Oh my God, I can't think of what the light thing, the candle thing that the Hanukkah is. What are the, with the 8 candles, but it only has 3? What is that even called? Oh my God, it's on the tip of my tongue. Menorah? Menorah. I almost said fedora. God, it's fucking cold. I'm like frigid. I'm like freezing a little bit. I just had to pump the heat. That's how cold it is. It was 80 fucking 5 the other day. 85. Now it's like blistery, windy, cold, and rain. Wow. That's effed up shit, man. Anyway, that kid was good. He nailed the French accent of that candle guy. Kendall Singer. I feel a little loopy on Friday. It's good. The only thing I, tonight is I can't, you know, I'm driving, so it's like I'm driving up to Union. There's no public transportation there. Like, no way. I don't know, this crowd doesn't really help it. I've been at this dinner before. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I have. And it's a good dinner. It's a good place. It's a cool place, but I've been at this crowd before. I remember last time it was something was weird about it, though. I can't recall what. A weird vibe or something. For lunch, I'm going to have a cheese and a sandwich. Mayonnaise, balsamic vinegar. Is that right? No. That's not right. Maybe I'll have a baked potato. Maybe I'll have a baked potato. Can't get over how crappy this weather is. Just a horrible day. I'm gonna run, I think, at the treadmill after work. I run at 5:30. If I got out of there at 6:45, I come back home. I don't know. I'm pushing it. I don't want to shower at the gym, but. Stuff together. Home at lunch here. Yeah, but that's, you know, that's the shitty part about going to these dinners. You can't really drink too much. And everything in your body's telling you to drink a lot. Friday. I'm gonna show off my e-cigs though. Proud. Proud papa. This is a rare moment, but I'm gonna pick up the camera just so you can see this. This is what just drove by me in the rain. This guy in this truck. This is a rare moment. This is very dangerous. He's got giant fucking boulders on there. Can you see this? That's what he's hauling. That's his haul. Four giant rocks he's moving. What the fuck is that? Alright, put the camera down. That guy just passed me. Four giant rocks. Wow. A lucky day. Life. What is he doing? Where is he putting those rocks? Where could he possibly be going? Where could he possibly be going with four rocks? Some rich person? Using them as like a decoration? A lawn decoration? Where do you buy that from? God, so much going on with that. I just can't fathom. All right.